The winners of DWTS won't get the Mirrorball trophy until Tuesday's finale, but the show itself should snag an award for Monday night drawing its biggest audience since September's season premiere. The show's performance finale, combined with another strong episode of The Good Doctor, made ABC the night's most aired broadcaster and allowed it to finish first in the advertiser-coveted 18-49 demographic for the third time in 4 weeks. The network averaged a 1.6 rating 6 share and averaged 10.3 million viewers across prime time, according to preliminary numbers. Monday's Dancing with the Stars performance finale from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. put up a 1.45 and 10.3 million viewers. At 10, The Good Doctor brought in a 1.97 and 10.3 million viewers. NBC was second in ratings with a 1.55 and in viewers with 7.6 million. At 8, a 2-4, The Voice landed a 1.76 and 9.1 million viewers overall. At 10, The Brave had a 0.94 and 4.7 million viewers. CBS was third in ratings with a 1.04 and in viewers with 5.4 million. At 8, Kevin Can Wait had a 1.45 and 6.7 million. Viewers. At 8:30 p.m., Man with a Plan received a 1.24 and 6 million viewers. At 9, Superior Donuts dipped to 1.04 and 5.2 million viewers. The network hit a nightly low at 9:30 p.m., with 9JKL, which brought in 0.83 and 4.4 million viewers. At 10, Scorpion brought things back up a bit with a 0.93 and 5 million viewers. Fox was fourth in ratings with a 0.93 and in viewers with 3.1 million. At 8, Lucifer had a 0.93 and 3.3 million viewers. At 9, The Gifted received a 0.93 and 2.9 million viewers. Telemundo was fifth in ratings with a 0.62, but seventh in viewers with 1.44 million. Univision was sixth in ratings with a 0.52 and in viewers with 1.45 million. The CW was 7th in ratings with a 0.41 and 5th in viewers with 1.47 million. At 8, Supergirl brought in a 0.52 and 1.9 million viewers. At 9, Valor had a 0.21 and 1 million viewers.